But this guy, like, buried in there. He's sticking nectar way down in that comb. His whole butt's sticking out. Another one's putting something right behind him. So how they draw out their comb is they hang on each other, everybody's legs. They'll hang like this. They'll make this necklace chain. That gives them a perfect angle of gravity.
Now, watch, this is what's happening here. Instead of hanging by each other's legs, they're creating a plumb bob. They're trying to find where the gravity is to level. And then they're going to draw out a cone along themselves. See how they're doing it? It's because they want to make sure it's